मानव जी खुद आए,
आप कहां घुसी आ रही है मैडम क्यों? लेकिन
क्या मुझे कुछ सुनाई नहीं दे रहा है, इतना शोर है। मैं क्या कहना चाहूंगा, आओ, कितना शोर करते हो यार तुम, ये अच्छी बात नहीं है। जहां जाते हो ये शोर मचाते हो, कमाल है यार। 2 minutes तो 2 minutes
अरे शुक्र यार,
मैं लूट रहा हूँ, मुबारकबाद लूट रहा हूँ। थैंक यू सर, आपने देखी, मजा आया? हाँ, गुड स्टफ, गुड, वेरी गुड। आप सबने पद्मावत फिल्म देखी? देखी, अच्छी है, अच्छी लगी, वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड,
वेरी गुड।
हाँ यार, रिकॉर्ड ब्रेकिंग अवार्ड्स, अवार्ड्स का पता नहीं आया, वो सब ऊपर वाले के हाथ में। हाँ जी,
सबसे पहले तो हाँ, क्या?
हाँ हाँ बिल्कुल। हाँ जी, रोहन और वरुण के लिए आए हैं। हाँ जी बिल्कुल, बोलिए बोलिए, पूछिए पूछिए। Should I tell you the truth about Rohan Shrestha? Okay, so Rohan and I have actually grown up together, and we know each other since we were like in lower KG, and we were in the same school, same college, and we've been pretty much best friends all my life. So I'm extremely proud of him. Let me begin with just saying that I'm proud of everything that he's achieved. His father is a legendary photographer, but Rohan is someone who's made his mark at a very young age, is recognized as one of the most eminent, most prominent photographers in the country, and I'm very, very proud of him. And most importantly for me, you know, he's growing as an artist, and I can see that. You know, when I was a struggling actor and he was a struggling photographer, we used to go to his father's studio after hours and take photos, and he used to experiment with photography and I used to experiment with different looks and whatnot. So we've come a long way together. You know, now we do professional shoots for big brands together, and it feels very surreal that he's a professional photographer of such great repute and he's shooting me for a brand campaign. It's quite an insane feeling. I'm filled with pride to witness his achievements, and that too at such a young age. And like I was coming back to my point, what's most important for me is that Rohan keeps growing as an artist. You know, his craft, if you see his earlier work, and then you see how it evolved and where it's come today, you know, his craft is evolving. He's just getting better and better. Just this morning I saw a cover for a film magazine and I was like, man, Rohan, this is just insane, you know. He's according to me one of the best in the business, and I'm extremely, extremely proud of him.
Randy, do you remember any special incident while you were shooting with him, a funny one that you'd probably like to share?
We have a lot of fun. Rohan, Rohan is very serious about his work, okay? So if he's not getting what he wants, his so he's a bit temperamental. So whenever he shouts, I find it damn funny. So we have a lot of fun on our shoots. My fondest memories of shooting with Rohan are not actually of the recent times. My fondest memories are of when he was a struggler and I was a struggler, and we were just like trying to trying to make it somewhere. You know, we used to do gorilla shoots. We used to just go to any location in Bandra without any permission and start clicking pictures, and you know, so we've done a lot. But Rohan is somebody I have such a great personal connection with, that my most fondest memories with him are all personal. As a professional, I really respect him, and I'm extremely proud of his achievements, and very, very happy for him today.
How are you enjoying your success of Padmavati? How are you enjoying it?
I'm enjoying it. I mean, I don't get too carried away with success, neither do I get too bogged down by failure. What's most important for me is that, you know, you deliver on your promise to the audience. You know, I've pledged myself to try and be the best entertainer that I can possibly be, and to see the kind of response, love and praise that people are showering on the performance, it's extremely heartening for me, and it's filled me with even more motivation to go out and work even harder and keep doing good work. Of course, Padmavat will always be a gem in my filmography. You know, it's one of those rare successes where, you know, it gets the kind of critical acclaim that it has, as well as the commercial success. So yeah, it's been an avalanche of love coming in from everywhere, and it's been quite overwhelming. But I haven't really had time to celebrate. I've been shooting Gully Boy every day. It's going extremely well. Things are just flowing along sparklingly, delightfully with Zoya and Alia, and I'm really enjoying the shooting process. And honestly, what more could I ask for? That's my greatest gift and the greatest prize, you know, that I'm able to go to a film set every day and do what I love doing. हाँ क्यों नहीं मिस्टर भंसाली के लिए तो कुछ भी करने के लिए तैयार हूँ आई ऑलवेज आई होप आई अंडरस्टैंड ऑल टू वेल दैट आवर कोलैबोरेशन इज़ वेरी स्पेशल एंड लॉट ऑफ पीपल रिकॉग्नाइज दैट आई रिकॉग्नाइज इट टू सो आई होप टू डू मोर फिल्म्स विद हिम एंड आई होप दैट यू नो आई एम एबल टू क्रिएट अ वास्ट लेगेसी ऑफ मेमोरेबल फिल्म्स विद सच अ स्पेशल फिल्म मेकर सॉरी
Valentine's Day is around the corner.
Yeah, I think I'm shooting on that day. Like, I don't know.
What do you have to say about Mark? I'm
sorry?
What do you have to say about Mark?
Oh, Mark is like the Harvard of makeup. So I'm really, really happy that Leap India has brought them to India. I think to train makeup artists is a very big step, you know. What will happen is a lot of young people will have a unique line of work that they can choose to get into, and they have the training available. You know, you have a lot of eminent makeup artists in the industry, but young people, millennials, you know, like, they have an opportunity now to choose this lucrative line of work and get the proper training for it. So I think it's an awesome thing that Leap India has brought mud to India. All right, I gotta go inside. They're waiting for me. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Guys, let's talk about where we are. Why we talk about Valentine's Day?
What do you say about you come from Rohan, you come from Mud? What do you say actually about Rohan?
Rohan, I know him since a very, very long time now, before I'd even started acting. He was one of the first few people who shot me when I was just about to enter films. So it's great that he's starting something like this, and he himself is a great photographer, and I love shooting with him. And this school of photography is an amazing, amazing idea, and I'm so glad that he's finally done it.
Kriti. Makeup academy, so what do you have to say?
I think, you know, now there's more and more demand in all these fields, and I'm so glad that we're having institutions and institutes here in Mumbai where we can sort of go and train ourselves, and you know, if you're interested in makeup. So it's amazing, and it's amazing to have someone like Rohan Shrestha also getting involved in all this.
There are lots of photographers who you've worked with actually, but then something about Rohan, something very unique or something very special.
I think the most fun thing about Rohan is that he is so chilled out on the set and whenever you're shooting, and you know, he just makes you feel very comfortable, and it's almost like a friends shooting for each other kind of a thing happening. And he's really good at what he does, and he's very candid with whatever he does. You know, it's always like a little more experimental, that okay, let's try this or let's do this, and he's always up with some, you know, interesting ideas, and he always takes ideas and inputs. So that I find very interesting. I think it has to be collaborative, and that's when you get magical pictures.
Did he also share your...
And his black and white series, of course. हम दोनों एक साथ ऐसा तो कुछ अभी कुछ हुआ नहीं है कि हम दोनों एक साथ कोई फिल्म करें बट या ऑफ कोर्स इफ शी गेट्स अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी व्हाई नॉट It's not really new in India. Right. Prosthetics has been used in so many films, including Pa. That was the best, in fact, that's been done here. I think it's interesting to sort of gives you that little bit of the scope of going a little away from how you look and actually look like someone else who sometimes can be unrecognizable. So it's purely the actor inside you who's sort of in front of you know, the camera, and you know, the physicality is not seen, and you can look like so many other people, which is amazing. Rajkumar Rao and Rabta, yeah.
He would be given a chance to work aesthetic.
I would love that. I think for an actor, it's very interesting to see yourself transform into someone who you are not. You know, that is interesting and that's challenging, and then be able to sort of convince people only with your acting and not just your physicality. I think I would love to do something. Hopefully soon. Well, the project that I can talk about is Arjun Patiala, which I'm actually starting very soon. I'm going to be leaving in a few days for Chandigarh, and I'm very excited about that. It's a comedy film, it's a really fun film, and it's a film that's going to make you crack up. I'm working with Diljit also for the first time, so that's going to be something to look out for, because a fresh pairing is always something interesting. And I feel he is a fab actor, so I'm looking forward to working with him. So yeah.
Could we quickly take a bite there?
Where?
I'm very excited that Rohan has chosen to share his craft and his expertise with more people. He's such a gifted, talented photographer. I'm very happy that he's sharing his wonderful talent with people.
And also, they have launched the Academy of Makeup. So what is makeup for you? Do you believe in makeup or in makeup?
Of course, makeup is artistry that is so essential. It's something that forms such an important part of our lives, my life for sure, because of the line of work I'm in. And I really respect and admire people who, you know, take up this artistry and do a good job with it. And I think that more and more young Indians are getting interested in learning the fine art of makeup, and they're doing a great job with it.
So what did you say about Rohan?
I just spoke about it. I have known Rohan now Rohan is one of the finest human beings I know in the industry. He's somebody who I have worked with right since the beginning of his career. And I love him. He's one of the most talented photographers. But more than anything else, I feel that every time I face his camera, he captures my soul. And he really brings out the best in me. And I really love working with him. And I'm so happy that he's chosen to impart his craft and his knowledge to more people. Thank you.
Ma'am. Visual.
Sorry. Last year, dear.